I'm here today because I believe that we all have a moral obligation to stand up for unity, for diversity, and make sure that love trumps hate.
There's a lot of things we need to fight for, and they're being taken away from us. I have always been proud of being in this country, and right now, I'm worried, and I'm frightened.
I'm just disgusted by the recent turn of events in our country, and I just think it's really important to step out and make your opinion known about it.
I think it's a time for us to all stand up and say this isn't right and march for what we believe in.
I believe in democracy. I believe in women's rights. I believe that we need to band together and show our leaders this is what we want.
We all deserve the same rights, the same benefits, everything. We're all equal and we need all to be treated equal.
Equal rights for everyone.
I'm here to be active. We're here to be strong.
I'm here in support of all marginalized people. A lot of the things that are going to be happening won't necessarily affect me, but it will definitely affect most marginalized people.
I'm here today because we are the conscience of America, and this is democracy with a small d.
Because this is not the country I want to live in.
Nobody deserves to not have freedom. We all came here, we're all people on this earth, and we all deserve a fair chance to live.
Through the years, I've fought for where we are now, and I don't want to go backwards, and I don't want the young people coming up now to have to refight the battles that we fought and thought we were done with.
The women in the past worked very hard for the advances we've made, and I don't want them to go away. I just want them to progress.
I just want to put out a message that this is our country, you know, all of us together. We're one country. We're all one.
Here for the future of our children and grandchildren and the generations to come.
I just hope that this isn't the end, but rather the beginning.
If you stand up and have a voice, things will change. So say it loud.
We can take back the power. We can impact the decision making. And it's justice and liberty for all. But only if we are vested in making that happen.
We can make a difference by acting united and starting at grassroots right here in Eureka. It matters what we do here. So happy to see so many people turn out.
I feel that this is really important.
How could I